Good news for motorists. Pump prices of gasoline, diesel, and kerosene will be rolled back by as much as 3 pesos per liter starting Tuesday, February 7. The prices of gasoline will be slashed by 2 pesos and 10 centavos per liter, while diesel prices will be cut by 3 pesos per liter. Meanwhile, kerosene prices will decrease by 2 pesos and 30 centavos per liter. Last week, the prices of gasoline, diesel, and kerosene saw an increase of over 1 peso per liter.